Wonderful morning, my lovely students. I hope you all are fine. Today, we are going to read an interesting story based on friendship. Before we proceed, first of all, you tell me, have your best friend ever done anything that you thought wrong? If yes, then what did you do then? What was your reaction? You know, what happened in this story? Let's begin this story. Fair Play, written by Premchand. Students, let us know about the writer. Premchand, whose original name was Dalpat Rai Srivastav, was born on 31st July 1880 in village Lamhi near Varanasi. He was an Indian essayist, well known for his Hindi Urdu writing such as Gaban, Godan, The Gift of Cow and Nirmala are some of the finest works. But today we are going to know another wonderful story and the name is Fair Play. This is a story about two friends who had to decide what was more important, the friendship or enmity, or the sense of what is right and what is wrong. Juman Sheikh and Algu Chaudhary were two good friends. Their bond of friendship was so strong that if any of them went away from the village, the other looked after his family. Do you know? Because of their friendship bond, both were highly respected in the village. Juman had an old aunt. He had some property. She transferred her property to her nephew, Juman, on a condition that he would take care of her as long as he would live. For few years, it went well. Then the situation changed. Juman and his wife ill-treated the aunt. They insulted her when they offered her food. She swallowed this insult along with her food for few months. But, you know, patience has its limit. It was enough now. One day, the old aunt talked to Juman and said, "My son, it is now obvious that I am not wanted in your house. Kindly give me a monthly allowance so that I can set up a separate kitchen." But Juman said no to her shamelessly and insulted her old aunt very much. This made his aunt very angry and she decided to take her case to the village panchayat. The aunt went to every house in the village to explain her case and get support of them, but nobody sided with her. Some of the villagers laughed at her, some sympathized with her, and few others advised her to make it up with her nephew and his wife. At last, she came to Algu Chaudhary and spoke to him. But even Algu hesitated to support her. He dared not go against his friend. At this, the aunt requested him to come to the panchayat at least. So student, this was the half content of the story. Now let me check what you have understood. Question 1. Who had transferred property to Juman? Option A, Juman's wife. Option B, Algu Chaudhary. Option C, Juman's aunt. And option D, none of the above. Your correct answer is option C, Juman's aunt. Question 2. Why did the old lady go from house to house? Option A, to explain her case to the villagers and get support. Option B, to ask for food as she was insulted. Option C, to ask for money. And option D, all of the above? The correct answer is option A, to explain her case to the villagers and get support. Question 3. What did the old aunt decide to do to get justice? Option A, to take her case to village panchayat. Option B, she requested to give back her property. Option C, to fight with her nephew Jumman. Option D, all of the above. Your correct answer is option A. Option A, to take care. Option A, to take her case to village panchayat. Question 4. What simple request did the aunt make to Algu? Option A, to come to the home and explain Jumman. Option B, to come to the village panchayat. Option C, to not, to take the side of his friend Jumman. And option D, all of the above. Your correct answer is option B, to come to the village panchayat. Students, now it's practice time. Practice makes man perfect. And your practice works are given on the slide. Working with the story. Question 1. Then the situation changed. What is being referred to? Question 2. When Jumman's aunt realized that she was not welcome in the house, what arrangement did she suggest? Question 3. What were the responses of villagers when the old aunt went to them? Question 4. Why did Algu Chaudhary hesitate to support the old aunt? Thank you. See you in the next lecture.